This is the placenta. Now this is the placenta. This white, this bar jaake kal kar. This is a white band. This is a white band of tissue that you are seeing with the posterior wall of the uterus, and it is posterior wall. This band, this is placenta, whereas this is the cervix, this area, this is the cervix, and this is the amniotic fluid, this black area, this is the anterior abdominal wall. So placenta is low lying and is almost 2.5 centimeters away from the internal os. This is the cervix. This is the placenta. So this is a low-lying placenta. This is the os, internal os, and the length of the cervix is 4.9 centimeters.